How many of you love to do this painting?
Teri Lorraine is an artist, but she never thought she would be.
Not in a zillion years. I mean, really, not in a zillion years. This came about just out of really a mistake. I was actually divorcing and I needed something to do. So I just put myself out there and I found that I just had a passion for it and I love it.
And that's translated into 8 years at Mesa Marketplace.
It is absolutely the number one best place for me.
Where she now teaches painting classes. Everyone, she says, has an artist inside them, and don't try to tell her otherwise.
I don't even want to hear it. Like, I just don't even want to hear it because I know better. I know what they have inside of them more so than what they do. There isn't anything in my life that I would rather be doing than be right here.